go.
Okay. So the next step that we have to do, we've already done one cushion. We have five more to go. The next step is we don't want to waste cloth, so we're going to make patterns, templates, for the other five cushions, lay them out the way that the templates should be, so that we can cut the cloth most efficiently. So we've taken the other five, we have pulled out the actual